I worry about us, this might sound funny to you, but I worry about us becoming too much of a democracy when our founding fathers created a republic, where the people that knew more, could help more, had more of a public spirit, better educated, were the ones that were elected to fill those various posts and various competitions. And now, it's more like a democracy where the people speak. And sometimes that can be very unfortunate. I think a good example of the unfortunate thing is the so-called Brexit. The British, it's actually a pure democratic thing. Let's ask the people whether Britain should be remain in the...
You think that was a mistake?
I think it was a terrible mistake. I think that the price will be paid for decades, if not even longer. And a lot of dominoes fall. Scotland is now thinking of leaving. And the United Kingdom won't be united anymore. So, you know, you really, there are so many people who have not taken the time and trouble to think about these issues, and they get the same vote as someone who really thinks and understands about it. I'm not saying they will vote differently, but you want a more informed electorate, a more politically aware electorate, an electorate that's more concerned about their community and not their own interests. And you know, in the ideal society, that's the way we should emerge. And the founding fathers got it right, and their successors, right up to today, mostly are, I think, moving troublingly away from the basic values of the country.
You remind.